Hello.
Hi, it's been a while since I talked to you.
It has been a long time. Where have you been?
I've been chilling.
Oh, you cut your hair.
Oh no, that's actually my twin brother you talked to last.
Oh. Wait, so I've been talking to both y'all at the same time? Well, not the same time, but different times?
Yeah.
Oh. And you know what I can tell, actually? I see the difference now. It's not just the hair.
What is it?
Let's just say you have a sunny disposition and your brother just looks like he hates life and wants to jump off a bridge at any 5 seconds. I mean, at any second.
Oh, so you think I'm the cuter one?
I never said that.
Oh.
I just said you smile more than the other one.
Yeah, I actually did go to the church that you mentioned, but they said that they didn't know you.
Yeah, so how'd you get there?
I took a plane.
In what city is it in?
Louisiana.
I said, "What sweet city? That's a state, sweetie."
Oh, I forget the city,
Oh yeah,
but
but you were just there.
I know, the address that you sent me, that's the one I went to.
Yeah, how'd you book the ticket without knowing the city?
I don't know. I mean, I forget the city. I just know that it was in Louisiana.
Yeah, okay. What was the name of the church?
That one you
You're
told me
gonna
about. I
sit
went.
here and lie in my fucking face.
No, I went last month. I just forgot what it was
Oh,
called.
okay, you're gonna sit here and lie in my fucking face. You know, I'm there every day. I'm at the church every motherfucking day of the week, every motherfucking day of the year.
But
And there's no way you went to that church and didn't see me there.
that's I asked them about you. They said that they didn't know you.
What's my name?
What?
What's my name?
Terry.
Terry Wood.
Joe.
Oh, that's interesting. I didn't think you remember that. Which one are you, Marcus or Lucas? Lucas?
Lucas, shout out to Walker. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's what they
And
said.
you know, my mama used to let me go to the corner store a little bit sometimes, and I would go and get me a little bottle of Lucas, and it had a little tangy taste to it. You got a little tangy taste to you?
I don't got a tiny taste.
You ain't got no tangy taste?
Nah.
Is it sweet?
What do you think?
Oh, I'm thinking a lot of tang and a lot of musk. That's what I'm getting from it.
Yeah.
I ain't getting nothing sweet from it. Sour at best.
Oh, from me or from the candy?
From you.
Are you talking about? You never tasted.
Oh, I'm just saying, that's what it's giving. It's giving sour. It's giving old. It's giving moldy.
I me?
Yeah.
How?
I'm not sure. I think that you just like look musky to me, so I'm just saying like that's the usual taste of a musky person. Sour.
Are you trying to help me not be musty?
Am I trying to help you? Aren't you the one with the girlfriend?
What?
Aren't you the one with the girlfriend?
Yeah, why?
Okay, so why are you asking me if I'm trying to help you not be musty?
I don't think there's anything wrong with that, is there?
You want me to get you in the shower and scrub you down?
Not necessarily that,
Okay, so how the hell am I supposed to help you not be musty?
I mean, you could just give me advice or like certain things you could
Okay,
tell
well,
me.
I can tell you exactly what to do because I ain't never been musty a day in my life. Ever. So, exactly what you need to do is you need to get in the shower. You can do it right now if you want to.
Right
On
now?
the live, huh?
Right now.
Yeah, right now on the live. Yeah,
Should I
you're
help
probably
you?
gonna need to remove the other shirt too because you don't want to get it wet, you know what I mean?
Right, one sec.
Yeah, and well, I'm just saying, like, when you do get the shower,
I can get in the shower after this.
yeah, you're gonna need to remove every article of clothing on your body, and then what you're gonna need to do is get yourself a rag, get
What kind
yourself
of
a
rag?
rag, a washcloth. And put a bunch of soap on it. Not bar soap, liquid soap. Actually, do the bar soap too, because you're gonna need it.
Are you
Huh? What? Am
So
I what?
what kind of shampoo should I use?
Got a shampoo? Garnier.
So should I come to the church and do that, or?
Yeah, you can come and do it in the house party if you like. The church is called the greater, what the fuck? Sorry.
Wait,
The
how come? Wait, how? Oh, so now you're lying. You don't even know what the church is
no,
called.
I've been to
That's
multiple
crazy. You're
churches.
lying to
I've been to
me.
multiple, I've been doing a church tour, so now
All
I'm
right, so what's
confused,
the
but it's
church
called the
called?
Fellowship of the Sun.
That's not what you told me last time.
That's exactly what I told you, the Fellowship of the Sun. So when you come to the church, you should bring your brother too, and I can bathe both of y'all personally.
I gotta ask him about that if he wants that.
Can you call him and ask him right now?
Right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you gonna wait? I'm gonna go get another phone.
Go get another phone. I'm gonna sit right here.
Are you gonna leave?
No, I'm gonna sit right here.
I followed you, so don't leave. Just stay tight, okay? Stay tight.
I'm gonna stay tight. There's one thing I'm gonna do is be tight.
Don't leave. I'll be right back. Just give me one
I
minute.
swear I'm gonna stay right here.
Okay. You better not be leaving.
No, I'm not going to.
People are saying you're gonna leave.
I'm not gonna leave. Just go get the phone.
All right, don't leave, please.
Go ahead.
You promise? Right, stay tight. Hold up. Yo, Marcus.
What?
So I'm on with Terry, and you want to ask him a question? What were you gonna ask him?
Hey, well, I was asking your brother if y'all like would like to come to the church. I know we talked about the church last time. Y'all said y'all came, but y'all didn't see me. But I can make sure I can give y'all my cell phone number, and then we can make sure that y'all see me the next time when y'all get there. And I was asking him if y'all want to come and like help me, like I can help y'all bathe a little bit.
Yeah, I thought we scheduled it for next Tuesday.
Next Tuesday, that works for me.
Yeah.
Okay, and can you make sure that y'all don't wear no underwear, huh?
What happened?
Just make sure y'all are wearing the least amount of clothes as possible, because it gets like a little it gets
Nah,
a
I'm
little.
just doing too much.
Nah, he said you're doing too much now.
Oh, okay. Well, let me tell you something about me.
What do I should I hang what do you want what should we do, Marcus?
I don't even know what I was gonna say.
She's waiting, so
Huh?
what do you want me to do?
Where is he at right now?
He's at the airport because he went to Louisiana to
Don't
check.
worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Yo, you're gonna pick me up from the airport? I'm in Louisiana right now.
Okay, well, let me tell you this.
Yeah.
Get on a payphone and call the church. Call Fellowship of the Sun. Ask for church. Church ask for Terry. They're gonna send a shuttle for you.
They said that they're gonna send a shuttle for you. So I don't know if you. I don't know.
I can't come pick you up personally because I'm in a wheelchair and I can't drive.
Right, stand up.
Okay, let me get up right now.
I don't know what we should do, Marcus. It sounds like a scam to me. I mean, yeah.